Tonight, family and friends are taking matters into their own hands to solve a mysterious death.
The investigation continues nearly a month after officers found 19-year-old Michelle Russell dead in an abandoned car. KMBC 9's Matt Evans is live now with a new effort to get answers.
Well, police believe Russell was shot here at the Motel 6 along I-29 in Barrio, but how and why she was found dead in a car in Independence is still a mystery, one the friends and family of Michelle Russell are anxious to solve.
She was a huge part of my life for the past, 20 years, so.
Such a big part of Andrea Klingon's life, she's out posting these flyers instead of blowing out candles. It's Andrea's birthday. She knows Michelle won't have one again after her life ended too soon.
Her life was like a comet, she burned bright and short, and she really did. I mean, that's absolutely true,
Police responded to a shooting at this Motel 6 last month, but when they got there, everyone was gone. Then police got a call about a shooting victim at North Kansas City Hospital. The car left without dropping off the victim. Later that night, officers found Michelle's body in an abandoned car in a field in Independence. The investigation is still ongoing, though police say there are some indications that her death could have been self-inflicted, something those closest to her won't believe.
She wasn't upset. She wasn't depressed. That wasn't her.
Friends and family still can't keep from smiling when they tell their favorite story about Michelle.
There was a running joke in their family that I dropped her on her head when she was a baby. I did not. She jumped off of a tailgate and I didn't catch her. I was too young and couldn't catch her in time. And, she would always tease me about that.
For now, those stories are all that's left of the 19-year-old until some kind of closure is found.
And friends and family of Michelle Russell tell me they believe she was murdered. They posted hundreds of those flyers throughout Independence and the Northland, hoping to turn up some kind of information. They hope that information can lead to justice being served. Reporting live, Matt Evans, KMBC 9 News.